I want to start by confirming, as the Chancellor did, we do have the suspect in custody from today's active assailant incident. We are committed to conducting a thorough investigation, and we will provide as many updates throughout the process as we can. Upon arrival at Caudill Labs, police discovered one individual, a faculty member, had been shot. Unfortunately, as we have reported, this person is deceased.